Hi everyone and welcome back. Welcome to my playlist, and here we are talking about the serverless. Okay, so in past couple of videos we talked about Lambda, we talked about API Gateway and all. Now we are going to combine all these things together with like Lambda, API Gateway and DynamoDB, and we are going to write an API. A basic API where we are going to read the data from DynamoDB, get, post, okay. And we will also write the authorizer Lambda. We were just talking about this in the example, but we will write authorizer Lambda, and we will write these three Lambdas and give them appropriate permissions so that they can actually get the data from DynamoDB. Okay. And we are going to use Node.js, and we are going to provide appropriate access to the Lambda so that they can talk to each other. And this we will do the integration of API Gateway with the Lambda, which we have already seen. So the rest of the part is creating these Lambdas, assigning them appropriate role, which will have read-write access to the DynamoDB, and then writing some code so that we can actually read, write data. Okay. So first, what we will do is we will try to understand DynamoDB, because everything we are familiar. We know Lambda, we know API Gateway. We haven't talked about DynamoDB yet. It's a NoSQL database. We will explore more about it. Then we will go through these one by one, and we will write an API. We will also talk about authentication and authorization using Lambda. Okay. These are very basic REST APIs we are creating. So there are many possible ways, like if you are writing a front-end application in React, and then you have Auth0, you are using either Cognito or Auth0. I will be talking about Auth0, not Cognito, but we can also explore about Cognito. So what user is doing is they are using Auth0, and they already received a token at the client side. They are sending the token. So this authorizer Lambda will talk to Auth0 to validate the token. If token is valid, then what will happen is we will return a policy. I mean, this Lambda will return a policy to allow, I mean, to execute the next set of methods, so that your API Gateway will be able to talk to the respective APIs after this authorizer Lambda returns the allow policy. Okay, so let's talk about this from the next video.